Well, I think Katrina is very, very beautiful. I think she's one of the most beautiful girls we have in films today. Maxim cover girl hottest bol diya hai, to thoda to leave de do yaar. Usually I'm on time. But men magazine mein feature karna honorable to nahi kahungi. Men kab se honorable hone lage? Women have a strange relationship with men. You can't live with them, you can't live without them. So Kangana has been somebody who experiments with her look all the time. She's a really courageous actor. Deepika is extremely hot. I think Kareena is very hot. I think John is extremely hot. So many. Arjun's really hot.
The sultry beauty Priyanka Chopra has been tagged as the hottest girl of 2011 by the Maxim magazine.
I was at a shoot, and sometimes when you're shooting, you need to prioritize that. And I knew that I was getting delayed, and I kept sending a message saying that I'm getting delayed. But because it was a film shoot, I couldn't wrap up. So, इसलिए I'm very very sorry. लेकिन अब maximum cover girl हूँ, hottest बोल दिया है, तो थोड़ा तो leave दे दो यार. Usually I'm on time.
Media, the actress admires Katrina Kaif, Deepika Padukone, Kareena Kapoor, John Abraham and many other Bollywood celebs.
Well, I think Katrina is very, very beautiful. I think she's one of the most beautiful girls we have in films today. And it feels great for me also to, for me to be called hottest. It's really nice. It's complimenting because, you know, it's people who have said it. And Maxim is a very reputed magazine, hai, so it feels really good. According to me, hottest would be me, actually.
Thanks for being modest. Male.
Yeah, modesty is my middle name, but no. Besides me, if I had to say, I think Deepika is extremely hot. I think Kareena is very hot. I think in the male, I would say John is extremely hot. So many. Arjun's really hot, and because I guess they made models and stuff.
Priyanka, what does it take to be hot?
I guess it's an X factor, according to me. Usme zaruri nahi hota hai ki aapka sabse khoobsurat chehra ho ya sabse incredible body ho. I think it's just something that makes people feel really attracted to you. I didn't see Deepika's look, so whatever the designers gave me is whatever. I can't really speak about that because if I sign a film, then I can only speak about signing a film after I've signed it. So as of now, I have. I think she's being really kind. I've always thought that Kangana has been somebody who experiments with her look all the time. She's a really courageous actor. She wears the most incredible clothes the way she wants to, whatever her mind says, and that gives her a lot of courage, and I'd like to say thanks, babe.
Is it honorable or is it just like any other magazine?
Well, men's magazine mein feature karna honorable to nahi kahungi. Men kab se honorable hone lage? lekin acha lagta hai, I guess. Women have a strange relationship with men. You can't live with them, you can't live without them. So it's like any other magazine, I guess.
Priyanka also speaks about her passion for singing.
Priyanka, right now what is making news the most is your album. So how far have you progressed with the same? What have you planned to call it? Whom are you featuring?
Okay, the pressure on this album is a lot of stress. But I'm leaving now in about 2-3 days, which for a month, and I'll be working on the album. And abhi tak it's too early to speak. Ready nahi hai, and I'm still working on songs and collaborations ke liye ji haan zarur honge, but it's too early to say kab kya kaun. I guess watch out for it next year and support me.
You can say that after acting, singing is the most important passion for you.
Singing was something that was my passion always. Mujhe pata tha ki main thoda bahut ga sakti hu. Acting to mujhe kabhi nahi samajh mein aayi thi ki main kar bhi sakti hu. Mere hisab se ki normal log actors thodi na bante hain. You know, jab aap ek middle class family se aate ho, you never really think ki aap actor ban sakte ho. So that was just something just happened to me and I learned on the way. But singing is something I've always loved.
Actress also talks about her upcoming film Barfi.
Barfi ek bahut special film hai, actually ek comedy hai. Comedy nahi matlab, but it's a fun film. Jisme bahut hi sweet moments hain, aapko hansi hasayenge, aapko you know, you come out with a smile on your face, and that's really what Barfi is about, and it's too early to talk more about it.
Thank you.
Thank you guys. Thank you.